Europe's food system is broken. Industrial practices dominate the food supply chain, where producers use large amounts of synthetic fertilizers and pesticides while relying on very few species of plants. Genetically modified seeds fit well into these high input systems. In the hands of agrochemical corporations, this is a highly profitable business model that damages soil health and biodiversity and accelerates climate change.